they hang you. Mm. Like, and then I say, I was a good producer, see, in a very important producer, you know, because to fix planes, you know, to put in parts, you know, this is a very, very important, mm-hmm. you know, thing. I mean, yeah. You know, you understand this yourself. This is what they kept me. And this is what kept me alive. This is what they kept me in Germany. In Germany, when I was in camp, this is what kept me alive. You see? Then, like I say, he pick us up, the 36 boys, he pick us up, you know, because, you know, we've been producers. Okay, it was nothing to do. Anyway, because he didn't could get parts, because the planes, you know, was bombing, you know, they couldn't. 12 o'clock every night, like on the spot, on the minute, the planes came over. Uh-huh. How we know it? We hear him, you know? They came over, and this every single night, when we supposed to get this little soup, you know, nighttime, you know? Then, you know, they start to bomb. We've been so mad, you know? We used to swear, you know, because you've been hungry, you know, what to eat, and they came over, and the planes came over, then it was leaked out, you know, the lights.
Yeah, lights out. Yeah.
Light out, and that's it. Everything was quiet.
So you couldn't eat. All right, now, before we get back, just one or two more questions. You said you weighed 63 pounds at the end of the war. You
yes.
were in ghetto, you were in work camps, you were in concentration camp. If someone were to ask you, could you explain why at the end of the war you were still alive?
I don't know.
You have nothing in your mind, there's nothing you did to keep
just
yourself
mind.
Alive?
Just what I am alive is just the mind, you know? I just wish myself, I say, God help me. I want to eat a loaf of bread and to see how the Germans lose the war. This is what I was, if I go sleep, and this is what I wake up. And I was, with this mind, I was walking around 24 hours a day. And I say, I want to see they lose the war, and I want to go out. And when I eat a loaf of bread, I'm full, I want to die.
I mean, I was surely other people must have thought that too.
And must
many
be,
of them,
yes,
many
must
of them
be.
Didn't survive.
Yes.
And you did. So you think you were lucky.